On. All right. Hello, guys. I'm probably swapping positions this week because I've got the PC here now. Well, I've got the chat. So, another thing I mentioned to you guys actually is the PC. You remember Mike put it on a trolley, the VR PC. I gave the trolley a bit of an upgrade a little while ago. So it's now kind of super mobile, actually. I've got plug sockets on it and all sorts. So I can actually wheel it around. We use it as like a prompter. I can maybe show you, actually. Hold on. Let me see if I can show you. Wait, let me move the cam. Let me see if I can kind of give you a bit of a look. It's pretty tight at the moment. So I've actually got the monitor situated on top. And I've got a wireless keyboard and stuff. So it's obviously jank as fuck in here, but actually it's really convenient. Alright. Hopefully you guys all saw that. Well, it's plugged in, you know, because it's a fairly, like, you know, the office is fine. There's plenty of plug sockets, so it's not really a problem. Need more honey yellow. It is the wrong place. The reason I'm sat here and not over there is because there is no Ethernet port on that side. So I want to have proper Ethernet. So there you go. I didn't want to put this on Wi-Fi because we are NDIing the camera through.
Got a drink, Chris?
I do indeed, sir.
Thanks. Leave my phone in there.
Wise. Fair bit, it looks wrong.
The last thing I want is my phone to ring.
I've slightly revised our setup.
Oh, look at you!
I know, it's good, isn't it?
You're on the wrong side, pal.
I know, but there's no Ethernet there, so. Sad, I know. Alright, let me get this
Whoever set up this office is a clown.
Clown show. Imagine not having 10 gig literally every 2 meters.
We only put it in 15 places. Slacker. Cost me a fortune that as well.
Alright. Okay, so for those of you that haven't been here for the previous episodes, it's really simple. So open up your Netflix and just get episode 3 ready. In a moment I will count us down and then I'll place a timer on the screen. The timer can be used to maintain sync with the show, so if anyone does join partway through, they can just sync their timer to the timer on screen. Everyone is happy, and that way there's no issues with stream delay, etc.
And our story update is Vi has turned herself into the plod.
Well, we think so, yes.
Yeah, that looks like Daddy's going to go mad, I think.
Yeah, we think she's going to
That's what I think, anyway.
It does seem to go that way, because it's clear she's like summoned them or whatever, as far as we can tell.
I still don't know what the blue balls are. Give me the blue. I've got blue balls for the blue balls.
Yeah, powery balls or something.
Yeah, I've got blue balls over blue balls.
All right. So I think this is going to be it. So let's get started here. So I will begin in. So I can now actually see both, which is nice. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
Ba-dum. Did you change the pattern on the Mac?
I did.
Hey.
Look at me.
Look at you, eh?
We
must watch the intro, apparently.
The intro's great, you noob.
Can't watch the show without watching the intro. That would be bad.
Some intros are really good, like I said.
Painful. I can't wait till we start looking at the game movies.
Yeah.
They're going to be fun.
We'll have to try and find time for it.
Oh, this is solemn.
There's a little bit, isn't it?
Any screen?
Underwater.
Whispering in low tones to let it in.
I feel like drowning is the worst way to go.
I don't
Next to burning.
Yeah,
fire,
I don't know.
Water and fire.
There's this thing in your head. It's raging. Flooding every nerve with madness. To fight. To survive. And all the while this question lingers before you. Have you heard enough? Sonny. You could pass a lifetime without ever facing a choice like that. That it changes you forever.
I don't recognize this guy.
I thank you.
Do you recognize the voice?
Oh, friend.
Should I know who that guy was? Who is it?
It was the guy with the one eye. When he was young.
What, was yellow voice. Eye?
Yeah. It was like his younger self.
Okay.
That was him doing the voiceover.
Old Yellow Eye.
Cat Jams. In fact, not Cat Jams. Nam Jams.
You guys are taking the piss.
Well, let's have the Nam Jams. That's what I want. Now that they finally fucking approved it.
Guy's a mental.
It's good.
Skip. I still don't know if this ties to League of Legends yet.
What? The show in general?
Yeah.
Let see. Jams.
Fucking Namazu. Why focus? It's like Bex with ducks. Pick something better.
I love Namazu. I said this many months ago.
Flippery, rubbery freaks.
Beautiful catfish. Oh, here we go. Comes the plot.
It's going to be a twist as she turns her dad in.
Oh, dear.
How did you find me?
I'm proud of you. Always have been.
Sorry, this is the only way to protect others. Oh.
You've got a good heart. Don't ever lose it. No matter how the world tries to break you, protect the family.
What are you...
As expected.
Yep.
Yeah.
Dad's got to do what a dad's got to do, right?
As expected.
I'm guessing that's what I mean.
What's the toxic?
You gonna let us make the arrest or not?
You'll oblige a doomed man on our smoke.
I've seen it before, Zekonix, yeah.
I'm not putting you away, Amanda.
Council means it's about the flag.
Without you down here, it all falls apart.
Enzo will handle. I may not have my devilish charm, but he runs a tight ship.
Commander, no! I can't do this!
You won't be coming back for a long time.
I know.
F.
It's the only way.
Fucking. Always the dad. It's, always the dad.
It's gotta happen.
Every fantasy thing in the world has a string of lost and dead fathers.
Like superheroes and parents.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Fucking women and children first, my ass. Oh? Oh no! We like her. Oh no! This has not gone well.
No, it is not.
Changed.
Oh, corruption.
The bad guy did a bad thing. Bastard.
Bastard.
Can't trust baddies.
That is true. It's not a very trustworthy trait being a villain. Fucking Bane.
Not killing him though. Wonder who wants to put his purple jism on him.
I wonder why then. What do you think?
Hmm?
Why would you think they would do that?
If the purple jism makes you also controllable, he would seem like the toughest person to also jizz enhance.
Fair. Okay, I see the logic.
Well, I'm sure the cops are happy now.
Some of them, at least.
Situation's
anyway.
Resolved.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Noted.
Noted. Hmm. Nam noted.
Yes, you have to bank it. It works. On paper. Well, we could test it if we had access to my equipment. It would be destroyed tomorrow. What? I meant to tell you. That research is everything. My whole life. Maybe if we show them the equations, they'd let us.
We need more than promises. We need proof.
Not without the crystals. The enforcers took them all. They're gone.
Locked away in Heimerdinger's lair.
No. You heard the council. If we're wrong, you
better be right.
Bunch of rebels.
Why would you risk this?
You think it was my life's ambition to be an assistant? Scientists seek discoveries. Ways to make the world a better place. This Hextech dream of yours has the potential to do that.
I think he's a buddy.
Do you reckon?
Yeah, I suspect that he's stumbled on something that might get him great power.
Is it the accent? That's
he's got an accent.
He's got an accent.
Shifty bastard.
Yeah.
Icelandic, I bet. Proper shady.
I think it's supposed to be like German.
Worse.
Yeah. Dennis.
You can only trust a Brit.
That's a true. No, not Brit. English.
They took him. Yeah, Tubby was basically his dad, wasn't he?
Yeah.
Oh, he's turned back. Ran temporary
out.
Jizz.
He ran out of jizz, yeah.
Yeah, so it's like a facial more than anything.
Needs to charge his J.O. crystal.
Oh, they are pumping that stuff out.
Yeah.
That's not good.
It's a little crude, I'll admit. Base violence necessary for change. But we both know Topside won't listen to anything else.
He's going to raise an army to take over the top.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Even with your monsters, you won't win a war against Pilsover.
I don't have to. I just need to scare them. They won't dare set foot in the underground again.
You'll get people killed. For what? Pride?
For respect. Opportunity. Everything they...
You had my respect. The Lane's respect. That... never enough.
We shared a vision, Vander. A dream of freedom. Not just for the Lanes, but the whole of the underground, united as one. The nation of Sorn.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Freedom.
Oh, this guy's fucking lost it.
I trusted you. And you betrayed me.
What I did to you, I've never forgiven myself. You are my brother.
don't understand. Can you imagine it's like when your blood mixes with the filth, the river toxins eat through your nerve? Oh, I hated you for what you've done. But as time passed, so did my hate. And I was left with an understanding. The only way to defeat a superior enemy is to stop at nothing, to become what they fear. I hated you, but
how do you survive? Respect.
Until you made peace with them, playing lapdog after everything we suffered.
Oh.
I had no choice.
Perhaps. But now you do. Gemma, we have the power. We can finally realize our dream. Brother.
Look at what you've done. Enzo. These kids. I'm fighting topside. You'd sacrifice everything that we are. It's not the way. Can you see that?
Is there anything scarier than a medical chair?
You have to. But please.
It's pretty bad.
A medical chair is bad news.
Yeah.
Really bad news.
It looks pretty, like, cushioned, though.
Yeah, but anybody who's gone and got a medical chair to fuck you up with is bad news. Like, yeah. Really bad.
Not that man anymore. Now I'll show you what you really are.
Like, there's fewer things that would shit me up more than if I was captured or in prison and then someone sees a medical chair. Like, fuck that.
Yeah.
I would instantly think they're going to rip your teeth out or something.
It'd be pretty rough, yeah. Because they need to restrain you, or whatever it is they got planned.
Bad. Like, nothing good comes out of an underground medical chair.
Oh, what about a Rex Tyson approved medical chair?
Rex doesn't have medical chairs. He only has shagging chairs.
And exercising chairs.
Yeah.
Oh.
Bedroom.
We can prove that works.
You couldn't do so earlier today. How is tonight any different?
We figured out how to stabilize it.
You're the professor's assistant.
No, he's my new partner.
Even if you manage to prove your theory, the council would destroy it.
Heimdinger will recognize the potential.
He already does. It scares him. It scares them all.
What about you?
I recognize that any worthwhile venture involves risk.
Why are all these people prowling the halls with no lights? Look how dark it is.
Counselor,
it seems like unnecessarily inconvenient.
Yeah.
No matter what happens here, it's going to change our world. We should be the ones to lead it. Piltover, the land of progress, equality, innovation. I know it sounds impossible, but when have we ever let that stop us?
Please, just give us a chance. One night, gentlemen. Impress, or I'd suggest
you
pack your bags.
I would not let that lady down.
Definitely not.
Oh, Counselor Matherna, you nearly scared me to death.
Another late night. The work just doesn't end.
I suppose that's a second.
He's gonna be pissed now. There's no crystals. Wah, wah, wah.
The enforcers hit tonight. We'll be ready. Hey, Tim's on the back. No. I found it.
Respect the dibs. That's old
true.
School. Respect the dibs, man.
You call dibs on something that is time honored.
Not in my world.
It's
fuck
like,
you.
Like a pinky swear, man. You can't circumvent such things.
I call dibs. Respect the dibs.
I'm not doing this alone, Guy. It's our father, too.
You know where they took him?
ready the team.
Is she going to use those gloves?
You to sip this one out, powder.
Oh.
You're not coming.
Yeah, you're a sprout.
It's too dangerous. She is a sprout.
Now we stick together. You said it yourself.
I know what I said.
I want to fight. I can help.
You're not ready.
You're a noob.
Mm. No adventure plate. Nothing.
You're all I have left.
She's LFR, baby. Like, yeah. It's not her fault, you know?
Yeah. Click in.
If they come for you. Je suis le bench.
Mm.
Been there as a raid leader.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, you gotta sit this one out. You're shit.
You are terrible.
You are shit. Ungemmed. Unenchanted.
It's all here.
Oh!
We're gonna do it.
We got a blue boy!
Time to crank it.
I don't think it's gonna hold. Look at the builder.
The resonance will stabilize it.
This guy is very confident. And somebody found out about yesterday.
It doesn't look stable. Oh, that's not a nice cry.
That's a noob cry.
Yeah, that's an ugly cry, that is.
Jesus Christ. Oh, no. No, no, no. Oh, nope. She's gonna... Oh, this is a superhero origin story.
It could be.
Yeah, it's only if she's gonna fall on the pot of eels.
I can help them.
Oh. Oh, that was a bummer. I thought she was gonna turn into a big blue ball.
What was it for Willy Wonka?
Yeah. She looked like she was about to get the blueberry powers. Instead, she's just going to fucking blow up a load of people, which is way worse.
I told you it would work.
Told you.
All yours. Wow. She's never done that before. All right. Here we go.
You feel a Dr. Manhattan coming along?
Oh, it could be.
Oh. What were they hoping this would do?
Incredible.
Are they magic now?
I guess.
What exactly is the plan? We've got the spinny thing.
We have achieved spinny, Doctor.
What exactly is the plan here? I don't know, but it looked cool.
We can shatter glass, finally.
A fucking window.
Medical chair.
Well, that was easy to find.
Yeah.
We're breaking you out.
Reminds me of Mitchell and Webb, you know, the Dr. Death, who's built a giant scorpion yeah. to scan groceries in.
There's guards everywhere.
Can't use my death ray for evil.
Yeah.
You have to get out. Now.
Oh.
Oh, these guys are going to get juiced.
Jizz him for days.
You have my congratulations. But I'm afraid this will be a very short reunion. Xander the coward fled town with his children. And they were never seen again.
Cracker, see if you can find another way out of here.
Okay. You don't have to do this.
Yes, I do.
Go on, blow it up.
Last minute save, maybe.
This guy's gonna get clobbered.
Yeah.
Yeah, this guy's about to get Hulk smashed. Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, they did the full shit snatch punch.
Yeah.
One at a time, nice and polite.
Yeah, that's always nice. Milo.
Milo. Take a breath. You can do this.
What a daddy.
He's there supporting.
That was my kid. Like, what the fuck up, Max? It's not that hard. To it.
Mm. Oh, here she comes.
Ready to rise to the surface.
Oh, power up. Oh, he loves it.
Yeah, he loves it now.
He fucking loves it. Om, nom, 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 nom. Looks like it hurts, dude.
Yeah. Oh, he seemed to want it, though. What's the juice?
Choke slam! She's gonna pull through a table.
On the top rope, yeah. Save everyone.
Idiot. With a slow ass walk.
Waddle.
What are you guys doing in there? Shit, they saw me break the window. Oh, it's still going. Touch it, come on.
Science.
So it's a machine that casts a spell. Is that what it's supposed to be? So there's a machine that casts a spell utilising that.
Yeah, I mean, I guess it's like Magitek, right?
Yeah. Ooh.
Touch it.
Go on, put your head in it.
You actually done it. But just because it can be done doesn't mean. Will you please stop hovering?
Jack Goldblum.
I'm not sure how to do that, sir.
This is not what Piltover's future looks like, my dear boys.
That's for the council to decide.
Oh, she's here to capitalize.
Power is a very tempting thing.
Yeah.
Hextech. For the era of Hextech. It's got a cool marketing name. That's yeah. Awesome. Oh, she's using two of them. Big Bada Boom.
You have to work for me, okay? Digital
might be an improvement next time.
Yeah.
Three of them? She's got two in its belly and one in its neck?
Yeah.
That's a big commitment. Very big bada boom.
I appreciate the monkey's got a sense of drama. Letting pause.
Look, if you're not going to take this moment before you die.
Yeah.
Alright, you're right. Tubbo has been a hard carry throughout the show
so far.
He has.
He's been good. Well, it worked. Oh, it's all done.
Oh, I bet she's infusing. This is like a Captain Marvel start.
Yeah.
Oh, no. And she's going to get gooed at the same time. Any livers?
Alright, daddy's still good.
Yeah, but is his daughter dead?
Yeah, it's looking pretty rough.
Maybe they still look okay. They're infused with blue stuff now. No?
Oh, the arm's gone.
Oh, she's still good.
Yeah.
Dad's strength time.
Yeah. Giga Chad.
Madge. My boy is Madge.
Yeah, I don't give a fuck.
Oh, fireman's carry. Most dangerous move in wrestling. Mm-hmm. The fireman's carry.
Yeah.
This is really bleak.
It is, yeah.
Thought he was going to drag him down with him.
Yeah. How many strength left, I guess? You still had it in you.
Oh. Mayhaps.
Mayhaps.
Mayhaps. Oh, I like that touch with the glass stuck in his finger.
Yeah.
That was a nice little touch. Drink the jizz.
It.
Yo, that guy's swole.
Yeah, giga swole.
And shredded too.
That's Bane. That's,
striations,
that's
baby.
That's real Bane.
So we lost Turbo and Milo.
Yeah.
Man.
It's rough.
I just liked Tubbo, literally like 10 minutes ago.
Yeah.
I just accepted Tubbo into my life.
Finally accepted Tubbo.
I was going to get him some ice cream, a little cake. Aww. Still died?
Last hurrah. Yeah.
At least he went out looking swole.
He did. Oh, God.
Read the room, Powder. Oh.
Why? Why did you do this? I didn't. I was saving you.
Oh.
I only wanted to help. I only wanted to help. I only wanted to help my aunt.
I told you to stay away.
I told you to stay away.
Oof. Take care of Powder, Chinza.
Yeah. Well, you know, she takes care of her, you know what I mean?
fuck's sake. 10 seconds later.
I get the ugly crying, man.
Yeah, it's good.
Jesus. It's bleak.
Can we go back to the Magic Men? What is the plan there? Oh, no. I'll be your new daddy. Oh, the corrupt guy's bad. Mm. Chloroform? Classic. You don't see chloroform anymore, do you?
No.
That's an old school one. Sith Lord.
Yeah.
Sith Lord, baby.
We will show more.
I need to Google what Jinx looks like in League.
Oh, yeah.
See, she's all purple and juiced. Lost like two of my best characters.
Yeah.
No, three. Like Fatty, who was arguing with Daddy as well.
Not Milo, though.
Oh, fuck Milo. No one gives a shit about Milo. That would be it. All right, okay. Anyway. That was a very dramatic end of the third act.
It's first act. It's a bleak... It's a very bleak...
I think we should watch the next in the three episode blocks.
Yes, it's certainly what I would recommend.
Yeah, okay.
That's how I did it. It's never very much designed in this kind of like triptych format. So
I just don't get what the plan is with the magic thing.
Well, I don't know yet.
What was that machine? What was its purpose? Just to stabilize it, I guess.
It made things float.
Are they trying to like inject magic into their veins? Or I thought at first that they'd figured out what the spells were with the rune things. And the machines, this would be like the transportation machine.
Yeah.
It utilizes the magic of the crystal, and this is the transportation spell. This is the gravity spell that we've made now.
Yeah.
Because they like can turn off the gravitational field now. So I think that's the idea.
Yeah.
So it's like Magitek. Like,
you're finding a way to cast spells just using...
Yeah, because I'm not a wizard, Harry. No. So what I need is a machine that does it for me. Well,
that's what Magitek is, right, in FF.
I don't really know.
Seemingly, by all accounts, that's kind of the sort of stuff it does.
Yeah, it's just for people who don't have the natural control of ether,
yeah,
then they can cast magic via that, something like that.
Yeah.
Yeah? And that's why I'm getting that machine is, because them two were just complete Bill Murray in Ghostbusters.
Yeah, exactly.
And they find the ghost and they're like, okay, so what do we do? We found a ghost. Ghosts are real. What next? I'm like, I don't know.
Yeah.
I have no idea. Like, we didn't think it was real, honestly, until we got to this point. I suggest then we probably do it on Tuesday after the Me versus Nups thing. That would
make
sense.
After the showdown, yeah.
Yeah, because we've got the showdown on Tuesday, and then we can follow it up with this, would make some sense to me.
Yeah.
Yeah? That sounds like a square deal.
Is that approved? People are saying not to look up Jinx, by the way.
Oh, okay. Don't look up
Jinx.
They
don't want you to spoil yourself.
No worries. Okay, well, it is getting late here, so we'll go and say goodbye.
Yep.
But thanks again to Mr. Chris. And Tuesday, we will do 4, 5, and 6. Deal?
Yes, absolutely.
All right, 4, 5, and 6 on Tuesday. Awesome. All right, I'll go say goodbye to everybody, because if I don't get home soon, Emma's going to kill me.
Yeah, I think so. Oh, that was fun. It's interesting, like, having watched it already, so I kind of know what's coming, but it's good.
Voila, ladies and gentlemen. Do it after episode 9? Okay, I will do then. I will do. But for now, we'll say goodbye, ladies and gents. Can't wait for season 2. Well, I assume it's coming for sure. But it has been late. It's 6:15. Thank you for everything. Hello and goodbye. Woohoo. Hello and goodbye. But I will see you all very, very soon. So have a good Saturday. I'm going to spend it with my wifey. But I'll see you soon. All right. Be awesome, guys. We will. Weekend stream? Probably not this weekend. We've just got too much on. We had to cancel some streaming time this week to fit stuff in. So we'll be busy. But it'll be worth it. You'll see soon enough. You'll see. See you later, dudes. Bye-bye.